manifestation in the knowledge that our children, our grandchildren, are going to live behind what we've left. We owe it to our children. We owe it to our grandchildren that we will fight racism and give our children the right to live, the right to knowledge on how to combat the evils that confront us in the coming years. I want to thank you, and I hope you will stand up against racism and fight for your country, for your religion. And with the knowledge that we owe it as our bounden duty to stand up against racism. I want to thank you all. And I know that you, who have chosen to live in Bristol, won't let your children down. Thank you very much.